Royal Day reporting in southeast Albuquerque, where APD has blocked off an area here near Zuni and Utah. We are told this is a homicide investigation. The Mobile Crimes Unit Lab is here. Detectives are here. We're trying to figure out exactly what's behind this homicide. We'll have a full report for you tonight on Action 7 News.